Lieutenant Miller? I'm Faith, Kate's sister.
She never mentioned a sister.
Yeah, well, we're not the mentioning kind. She told me to find you if things went bad.
She's been arrested. And you wouldn't be the suspect seen fleeing from the crime scene, would you?
Well now, it's difficult to recall with a gun in my face.
I know what you are.
You know it was a setup, right?
I know Kate wouldn't be capable of something like this. But my captain's asking some difficult questions, and I can't even get in to see her.
What do you know about something called Icarus?
Why?
It's mentioned on this. It was in Pope's hand. I think it's from his diary.
You took evidence.
Kate's the only family I have, Lieutenant. And Blues in jail don't last long. She goes down for this, it's a death sentence.
I won't stop you. I owe that much to Kate. But there are plenty of people who'll try. And I can't stop them either. You better learn how to run.
Running is what I do best.
Burns got an office at Z. Burfield International Shipping near the Riding Park subway. Should be a sign on top of the building. It'll help guide you. Look, I saw Rope Burn wrestle once. Broke some poor bastard's arm, then headbutted the ref. So if this Rope Burn really is mixed up with Pope's murder and Kate's setup, then he sure won't be a talker. He'll be a fighter.
Thank you. I just do what I'm told. You know that? Yeah, well, I don't know what to do. I facilitated things. And I got more folks watching me than just you. And they wanted us to wrap her up all night for those blues. Yeah, so it don't look good for you and your little dad. Take that up with them. In a few days, it'll all be over. Today's front page will be tomorrow's kitty litter. Come on! That runoff won't last long. None of them will, right? The precious Project Icarus will be fine. Five by five. Now, don't get your panties in a bunch. Look, meet me at that new place on Reynolds Street tomorrow. 4 p.m., okay? Don't freak. They ain't finished building it yet. All quiet once you get above street level. See you there. And don't bring any of your friends. We good? Good. Anyways, I gotta get some chow. Frame like this don't hold up itself, you know.
So, Ropeburn did know something, huh? Wonder who he's meeting with. Get back here and we'll find a way to make you an uninvited guest. Hey, look sharp. I'm getting blues headed for you. You must have triggered a silent alarm somewhere. Ass out now. Watch it. Blue's up ahead. Looks like you're gonna have to fight. Watch it, Blue's up ahead. Looks like you're gonna have to fight. Watch it, Blue's up ahead. Looks like you're gonna have to fight. bomb, it's bugging out. Not for long, I'll bet. All over the keyboard.
Hey, can you get a message to Miller? I need to see him again.
Sure.
I received your message.
I started looking into Ropeburn.
Why?
He's Travis Burfield, Pope's head of security.
You think he killed Pope?
Maybe. He sure as hell set Kate up. Wanted a cop to go down for it. And he wasn't alone. Heard him mention Project Icarus.
Burfield is dangerous, Faith. He's not someone you want to mess with.
He framed my sister.
I'm sorry, Faith.
For what?
For this. I don't want Kate to go down for this either. But we've got private firms muscling in on our districts. Bolstering city security, they call it. They're breathing down our necks, waiting for us to slip up. The only way they might go easy on us, and easy on Kate, is if I give them...
me.
Yes.
Care about is Kate, and for her sake, I'm gonna let you go. But if you pull a gun on me again, I will kill you. And right now, I think I'd be doing the city a favor. There's a bird going in the direction of Ropeburn's meeting.
You think it's Ropeburn's pal?
Maybe, but it looked like a CPF one to me. And how many other people can get their paws on a bird in this place?
Not many. Hey, you better get going if you want to catch them. And keep off street level too. Blue's around. Say there's an electric fence there. Last thing I need is a fried runner, so don't go taking any chances. Power the thing down.
Hmm.
I'm looking at the plans for this place. It's a labyrinth. And quiet, too. No wonder Ropeburn picked it. But if there's a bird involved, I'm guessing they'll be near the roof. You're gonna need to find a way up.
Yeah. Should never have trusted a blue. He's with Ropeburn. Bet he's up to his neck in this Icarus stuff. I'm heading up. See what I can find out about Pope and Kate.
Set up Kate Connors, didn't you?
That little cop!
Yeah.
Had to be a cop, right?
I don't mess in politics.
Who killed Pope? You?
No! I hired someone.
Who?
A professional. Meeting him tomorrow, 2 p.m. Take him in the mall, downtown. You'll recognize him.
Why were you with Miller?
You sure you want to know about that? Pull me up and I'll tell you.
Watch him, Faith.
Try anything and you're roadkill. Murph, someone shoot. They got rope burn. What the?
Blue's about to crash the party, Faith. Get out of there. Subway stops closed. Some kind of renovation work. Oh boy, Blue's going into the subway. You gotta go deeper, Faith. signal.
Nice work, kiddo.
real nice. If you get any more trouble, Celeste's on a job near you. She'll help you out.